The suitcase, headed for the big race. I get a chill down my backbone as I hung up the telephone. Some coats over and some coats sweat running down the back of my neck. To lose me some, to win me some, and I gotta be a heavy bet. Cold sweat. See my chances at the outside. Oh, I'm looking pretty slim. I've been so lucky on the inside. Oh, I feel I'm gonna win. Some coats over and some coats sweat running down the back of my neck. Take a little money, there's something left to lose, and I might be a heavy bet. Cold, cold sweat. A move back to Las Vegas. Some coats over and some coats sweat running out the back of my neck. To lose me some, to win me several, and I got me a heavy bet. Cold, cold sweat. I put my money in a suitcase. They say my chances are the outside. I got whole month's wages. Some cold sober, some cold sweat, some cold crazy, placing out a bet.
Good evening, people. How are you doing? That's Syria. Welcome to the first ever show from Punch List. The very first one. So, any AC/DC fans in the audience here? Can't hear ya! Any AC/DC fans here? This one's called Problem Child.
Obey the price. Wow.
Y'all feeling good out there? Are ya? This next song we'd like to do for you. It's another old song we like to do. We're gonna get part of our 70s portion of the set. By a band called Aerosmith. Have you ever heard of Aerosmith?
They used to be good.
You know, we'll do a song by them back when they were cool. This one's called Toys in the Attic. Song we like to do, well, we kind of have to do because we only have like seven songs,
and we're gonna do seven songs of a seven. Oh no, no,
but anyhow, we're gonna dedicate this one to the guys at Seventh Son for having us out. So, we're gonna give you a little bit of what you're gonna have tonight. So, this is some Iron Maiden. You wanna hear some Iron Maiden? All right, you won't hear this later on.
Sorry, Jay,
I promise you that. So here we go.
is called Wraithchild. My mother was a queen, my daddy never seen. I was ever meant to be. Now I spend my time living alone. A poor man that's nowhere to be found. Until I find him, I never gonna start searching. Gonna find my man, gonna try to run. Wraithchild, yeah, Wraithchild, oh yeah, Wraithchild. I come in to get you, oh yeah,
gonna do a Judas Priest song, just you know, smooth things.
But we thought that would have been too much.
Metal gods, they figured beat us up or something.
But anyhow, before we do our last two here, I'd like to introduce the band to you. This guy right here on my right, my partner in crime for a very, very long time, Mr. Mick Morris. There he is. Give him a hand, everybody. Over on my left here, the man hasn't been on stage in like 15 years. Mr. Steve Thorne, give it up for him, people.
Boo! Fuck that dude.
This guy right here hasn't been on a stage in about 30 years. Give it up for Mr. Brian Manisterski.
My brother-in-law, right here, baby.
This guy on the drums.
Dude.
Not has he only never...
Money.
Been in... played a gig before. This is his first band. Give it up for Mr. Chris Southway on the drums, people.
We call him Money.
Cause he makes me look good.
And this is Eric Johnson, who's been in 18 bands over the last 2 years.
18 bands.
That's true, man. That's true.
Metal gods in the house right there. I see him.
So, this next song we like to do is by one of my favorite bands. I'm gonna let you guess it. So here we go. Chris, give it away.
Thank you.
it's in my head. It's a thing that exhilarated, can't be exhilarated. Close your eyes, look deep in the soul, trip outside yourself and let your mind go. Close your eyes, stay deep in your mind as you go. Need desecrated, eviscerated, time perpetuated. Close your eyes, look deep in your soul, sip outside yourself and let your mind go. Close your eyes, stare deep in your mind as you go. Close your eyes, forget your name, sip outside yourself and let your love stay. As you go and stay, go and stay.
Let's go.
desperate situation. Expect something that you earn. A ringing cry that's getting bad. Reaching no American. Turning to second class citizen. Forced out, waving by the stolen land. Thinking about it, hold on by the tradition. Even though they know what they're not, so they're missing it. It's in them. Situation. Cry for the Indians. Cry for the Indians. Cry for the Indians. Cry, cry, cry for the Indians. Love the land and battle man. This is what we try to have. None of this hatred and prejudice. Forced out with their bodies stolen land. They can't fight it. Hold on to buy the tradition. Even though they know what they're not to really mention. They're just a ham. I'm in the nations. Oh yeah. A hopeless situation.
Bop, 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 bop.